The West London MP Rupert Huck says those involved in wasting millions of pounds on plans for a garden bridge across the Thames need to be held to account. £43 million of public money was spent on plans for the bridge, but it was cancelled before construction work even started. The Transport Minister, Andrew Jones, defended the project, saying it could have added an extra dimension to the capital. MPs, though, will now debate the issue next Friday.